Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Assault Game with Critic. I am not playing this god. I will play this god so I can show you how good I am.
Ganesh?
Fuck yeah!
See how good you are, Ganesh.
He's my boy, man.
I got a fucking, I got a Nemesis skin.
Oh, wait. Hold up. Trade me.
Stop. Oh, this skin fucking dope! I never knew I had this.
You suck.
This is a fucking strong
You suckle.
Too.
You suckle.
What is he? Who are you saying you suck to?
Freaking Serb! Dude, he didn't fucking trade me! That's my bigger boy. And he probably sucks. He's not even ranked with him, and I'm ranked 2 with him.
So, Serb was not in my list of 3 guardians that I gave you.
I don't care. Alright, so do you want to let everybody know? Because they don't know the whole list thing.
I don't even know who the fuck I am.
What?
Okay, so... Dragon Ball FighterZ comes out in 10 hours, and I'm basically ditching Smite forever to play it forever.
The future of the tribe is yet to be foreseen.
I told Ninja I would play Smite with him if he learned 3 guardians, and those guardians are Sylvanas, and I forget the other ones.
Actually, somewhere around here I have a list. Where did I put the list? You know, I don't even know where I put the damn list. It's Sylvanas. Fuck. You gave me Ganesh or someone else, and I chose Ganesh.
It's because Ganesh is a fucking beast.
Fuck. Who is the other one?
This totem shall protect.
I can't remember who the other one is. Kumba.
Now, are you playing Joust?
This is Kumba.
Oh yeah, Kumba.
It was Kumba, Sylvanas, and Ganesh. Or what are all the guardians? You said Ganesh or Geb the first time. Wow, Critic.
What a fucking bitch. I can't even believe that. What a complete and total cunt. That Artemis is gonna be my bitch from now on. What a word.
I don't know. I'm assuming Freya bought a ward.
Oh my god, get fucking ruined. Oh, there's a Vamana on their team.
Yeah. I was gonna get that dickweed Cupid.
Oh, good shot.
Oh, I showed Lars how good I am with Kepri in Assault last time. You're welcome. I gave our Freya that kill.
Cupid, the more you hit Vamana, the longer he stays in that.
Feel the spirit's wrath!
Gosh, yeah. Oh. I was trying so hard.
I know, I like what you're doing.
Let's pick up the pace.
Should I get Haste and Katana on Nemesis?
Yeah. I mean, I would. I'm not saying that just because. I would. It's not bad on her.
I know I'm gonna get cannons,
but... Damn, I was hoping that hit him. I wanna use Axe up. I'm chewing your ass. Dude, you just waste some mana, bro.
Well, very dead.
Oh.
Oh! That was really good.
Thanks.
Ow. I can't tank anymore. Get that healing off. If she would have saved that too and waited till the minions got under tower, she could have healed all that up.
Yeah, no, she got a lifesteal off of them.
That's what I was saying.
She also went Haste and Ring Polly.
Yeah, that's pretty rough. I would have got Bancroft into Haste. Oh wow.
I would have waited to get Haste until like 5th or 6th. Oh, that was a good tag.
That kind of sucked.
Oh, he got all of us.
Oh, that sucks.
Okay, here comes, what's his thing? Stop hitting him.
Oh wow. Oh, that was really bad luck. Yeah, I got the double and then I got the third one I proc'd on.
down.
My ult's ready in like 8 seconds. Oh my god, I can't land a basic. Oh my god, I couldn't fucking kill him. Shit. No worries. Cause I can finish this. You can get Blink, cause Blink is the best item in game. Nice. Yeah, because Blink is best item in game.
Yeah.
I don't know why Cerberus didn't get it.
Stealth skill.
Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Dealer's party.
Let me get in that.
Ow.
It's okay, he misses. Fucking Vamana was just looking like what? I'm about to blink in, by the way. Oh. I don't know what they're doing. Like, I tanked so much right there, and nobody went in and did anything.
No.
I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about them.
Oh, that was close.
Our guardkeeper is dead. Oh, never mind. Item. Oh.
Nice. Oh, he's doing it. You'll bring it thunder. Yeah, you'll bring it thunder. Do it, Hurt Bomb.
I got blink ready in 5 seconds. Oh. Dude, I'm so glad they're nerfing the fuck out of that item.
Yeah, they're taking, they're making what, 1.5 seconds and longer cooldown?
It's only gonna last 2 seconds instead of 3, and they're increasing like 20 or 30 seconds cooldown.
It only lasts 2 seconds. It's gonna last 1.5.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't care. The fact that they're nerfing the shit out of that item makes me so happy, because that item pisses me off all the time.
It's gonna make Bracer the new Aegis, and it's gonna make Anti-Heal the new,
Yeah. Ooh. That was a good ult.
Cupid's ult is so massive, it's hard to do, like, a really... are you kidding me?
Ultimate is ready.
And that's how you kill that bitch. You're welcome. Damn. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, my build isn't doing nothing for me right now, though.
Yeah, because here's the thing. You got Sovereignty, and you got Heartward, which both give you health, and then you went directly into a health item. You should've just gone into Protections. Because I know you need Protections and health, but the two of them together give you not that much Protections, but a lot of health as well. You're getting 40 and 45, and then you get the passives as well. But...
Can't see!
He fucking beats, dude. Oh wow. Yeah. She backstepped and that fucked me up. Should I go Valor or hide? Fuck. I'm gonna go hide. Dude, I got 25 freaking assists though. That's freaking awesome. And I got 4 on my ult, or 4 on my passive, so that means I got 4 kills. Huh? Oh. Yeah, she's not doing anything.
Oh, she's 27.
Yeah. Well, she's going into crit right now. Why? What the hell?
She's dumb.
You don't get crit on her. You get freaking. You don't get blood forged. You get freaking pinned out the ass. I hit him with my one, so I was able to do that. Dude, I got 5 freaking things for my team. I got 5 kills. Dude, look at my assists for a second.
Yeah, your assists are nuts.
You telling me I'm not a good Ganesh now? I know I'm telling you right now. I'm actually pretty good with freaking Ganesh.
Alright.
I'm decent.
No,
alright, let's do this. If you guys did enjoy watching, like, comment, subscribe. We'll catch you guys next time.